So what's the first step that I'm not coordinating? Okay. I am 30 years old. I'm a senior student at Anthony Northside. I'm a student at the Yale Law School. Yes, and blood blessing. Some of us early in my family, we are lazy. The word in a God says there is no beauty without the beast inside of knowledge. Our story is well known. My mother is the beauty. Innocent and out of control, she's the beast. Unable to control her presence and not to leave her sister alone, so she put beauty away. The power she thinks she deserves. I'm supposed to write about someone I know. And I know you only in a scarcity word, even though that my mother's memory still so that's to think the best of you. That you're watching over us, that you're fighting that night. Trump, what salty animal pool can so much to consume again, standing over her silence. Words aren't needed for dominance. So much to control your life better than you know she has to be able to breathe right. Since you both know, it's the little things you say. That stopping to smell the roses, she's no longer breathing in deeply. Most nights, I see that to make sure she's still breathing. She wakes up and hears the glass wondering why they never say anything. You had so much to leave when you died. There was not enough time for you to tell me I love you. I'm proud that my daughter, our suicide, and this year on my mother's worst nightmare, and I'm happy for the father, and you become confident of everyone that you know you died. Impersonal. That's our relationship. And here now, to see myself over these stages, to hear this poem, to be living in the audience that my poor mother, she should be quiet and sorry of me not being here, she should be crazy at the thought of you being here, and even though I won't see you, I don't need you watching my future any more than you do, and you have to tell me why I don't see you out of my poem, because you don't know who I'm going to stand or what you're going to be there. I don't need you to reach out to freedom when you have a problem in the first place. And you tell me why you got my father to the rehearsal of being a piece of me. Now I'm still waiting. You won't ask him more. And then I said, Lord, in my shadow, and I'm giving you in a mirror. But you know, I promise you, you can't give me that. God gets the only thing you are. Your blood is strange to the name of my name. So on the first walls of our old house, beyond these roses, blooming amongst the rubble of our lives, I'm supposed to write about someone I know. But I know nothing of your sweet fragrance. I only know this set of thorns we grow out of because, believe it or not, we are growing out of you. This plot of hot soil, this forest of vines, this garden of fearless roses. There's beauty in her knowledge, in her falling petals. There's beauty in our broken leaves, in our broken stems. There's beauty in our souls, in the simple fact that winter takes the spring.